We'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. shouldn't be here.
Whoa, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
The horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. And us.
Oh,
never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. You're right. I should be able to hit it with the... Help me with this, will you?
Very well.
I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
Right now.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes.
Be careful. Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Oh, my arm. Well done, you two. Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
Can you take care of it?
All right.
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What's that? Huh?
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Into the tower. I can see light.
Bastards.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
This should make things a little easier. Come on, get up there.
Very well.
I'll go first.
All right. Oh no, soldiers! The cart. Maybe we can use it.
You go first.
Right now. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no, soldiers! The cart. Maybe we can use it.
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burnt.
Yeah. fighting with that?
Not everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
I can't follow you, Amicia. Help me push.
Very well.
Are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia.
Anyway.
But the rats are everywhere. Shh.
Yeah,
we find a way.
I suppose you're right.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Yeah, shit, he won't budge.
Wait there. I'll be back soon. No problem.
I can't fucking stand these rodents.
All over the place. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Going to climb up.
Yes.
No.
fixing the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Yes. We can't stay here.
Help!
Come on, inside, quick.
Help me!
No! Somewhere over there.
Oh, no.
Come on!
Amicia, he's trapped!
Shh. Get me out of here!
We have to keep moving!
No! About time!
Oh, no!
Hey! Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry! No. We have to get out!
Amicia!
This way!
Do without it, Amicia.
There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. Wait here.
We don't have a choice. We have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You'll see. Mix them together.
Like this?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face. Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. I see some wood over there. It's not going to be easy.
Will that move?
I'll try.
I need you to do this. Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you do it?
All right. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go. To have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go.
We're not holding it back.
No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
There's also bodies out there.
Hey, probably best go check.
Kate, who sent ya? Come say hello.
No, no!
It all ends here.
No, no, no! All right, it worked.
Ah!
On the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
What's that?
There, on the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The Macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Tired. I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then. Guyenne is ours.
Noise, right? I reckon it was. have sworn.
Amicia? I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Better eat something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
I could have sworn.
Hugo was alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Is it a Volvox rig or something?
No.
We have to clear the way.
Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go. Get your up. Let's go.
man. Nothing at all.
Coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
We have to clear the way.
Nothing to worry about.
Jax, for Hugo, when we're far away from here.
Between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. They're gonna drive me bonkers.
Hey, what was that? Nothing, eh?
Easy. Those arseholes charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of himself.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy target. Right in the nose!
What the?
Over here! Over here!
Me!
quick and painless.
No! No!
Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
That drink.
What? Hey? Probably best go check. Bugger all. It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
Hundreds of them coming out of the ground like devils. If they catch you...
Hey, Tim.
No, left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
Nothing wrong here.
All right, got it.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Let's see. This... not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder, probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say. Would you, please? There you go. Enjoy. Well done. Come on, I'm coming. Silence. Ellie, not that way. There are loads of them.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear.
Ah! You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just...
Keep her with us, right, guys?
The bastards!
No, please,
calm down!
Just be thankful you're still alive. Not everyone makes it around here.
The girl! The girl!
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay in your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
Soldiers, report. I want
to. What?
Right. No, not me.
Over here. Help.
To get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards, the bastards! Calm
down.
We're
gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey. No, please don't!
The girl!
Just be
the girl.
Thankful you're still alive. Not a... Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay in your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time.
The tents. Search those tents.
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out!
Split up!
And search the tents!
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia!
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
The tent. Search those tents.
Over to you, Melly.
I want a team on the east ramparts!
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Alicia, come back!
Calm down, we're fine.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
This should make things a little easier.
I want a team on the east ramparts!
Look out, Hugo. This is going to be strong.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
Completely. I've had enough of running. Want some more? I still have some. Leave us in peace! That was... wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, I'd better go first. Uh-huh.
Like that.
This is the English declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
Fine. Let's see what we can see. Ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
It's the girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing! Stop! You didn't do anything! They want Hugo! It's time to get out of here! This is our way out! Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
You won't let them get you!
Stop running!
Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
They're
us!
They're coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time! They're here! Quick!
Go!
Locked! Shit!
Yeah.
know where we're going.
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas,
he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again.
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What? Oh, what are those birds?
Ducks.
Oh, like the ones we eat?
Yes, and they eat frogs. That's life.
Not interrupting anything, am I?
Come on, it's not a good idea to stay here.
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle is...
Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. It's open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat. Too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are you going to stop it?
Amicia,
we'll find a way. Hugo, can you take care of it?
Yes. We're slowing down.
You mean like a little optimism?
Amicia! Without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across.
You sound like Arthur.
It's working.
Yay!
All we have to...
Over to you, Melly.
This is where we see if it'll hold up. Well, doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
Hold on. I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Very well.
The drawbridge is lowered, Princess. Try not to fall in.
And there you go! See? Simple!
We beat the mill!
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
To impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Nicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Do people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
A bit like us?
Yes, a bit like us.
Oh.
You know what that is?
Hawthorn, I think. Nobody likes it because of the thorns. But it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal.
What were you up to?
Just a detour. Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like something's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
sorry.
Don't worry, if it's in his blood. What about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest. At last. Help me lift this. I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is. How long have you been living like this? Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Monsieur.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
So, see anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah! Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol.
It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready. All right.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you? Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
Thank you.
Come on, I tell them you put up a good fight. Told you I'd catch you.
No, I knew it. Keep calm. You see what got us over there? That's our way out. Listen, Alicia, you have the sling, so you go first.
What's all this arsing around?
Shit! Huh? About your fucking wild boar! After that...
What's that?
What?
Something's... No, intruder!
Something wrong.
Hey! You've seen your last sunrise, genius! What?
Come! Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
Get up!
I want to get up.
Finally! You're not getting away this time! Come on, I tell them you put up a good fight!
No, no, no!
Shit! Look! There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes! You have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, keep a lookout. And stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Nothing to report.
think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get up! Get up! We have a man down here. Keep a lookout! Stop everything. They've all gone.
It is a bit chilly. Kids made a right mess of the English.
Never seen an explosion like it? My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it though. The young thief is helping us. He held at the bastion for eternity.
Wait there. I'll be back soon. Alright, make sure no one sees you.
He'd be little chunks of meat by now. I think it came from over there.
Amicia, come back!
Look out! There's someone here!
It's fine, I'm here.
It was horrible. Horrible.
hadn't had to deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed... Check this way.
Someone here is messing with us. Search the place. Field.
Over there. Found them!
This way, man! If we hadn't had to deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had them by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too. Wait here.
I'll be right back.
Shh. Waiting for your signal.
We hadn't had to deal with the mess of the English camp, we'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. I'm gonna get him in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain. Huh? Could be hiding around here. To deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man...
What was that?
Scoundrels are gone.
What the hell happened?
Someone got one of our men. The swine can't be far. Find them.
We'll find them.
They're way away, lads. Forget it. intruders! Teach them a lesson!
A map of the whole country.
What are these bastards up to?
Back to your post. Someone answering, madam. So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor has been pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing. Nothing here. Everyone calm down. Of course.
Stay here.
All right.
Strange.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down.
There's always a side entrance.
There!
Let's get out of here.
Come on.
Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Careful.
It's Lucas.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devarantis left?
Yes.
Then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Hey!
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like we've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer, Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Salt, beater, alcohol and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats.
It completely destroyed them. Lucas, the cart's packed full of our chemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
Well, that looks a lot better.
Doc, we're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yes.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh, aqueduct. Aqueduct.
I'll help you. Come on.
Mm-hmm. Nellie, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Well spotted. Climb up.
Of course.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, I... Don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place.
Never heard of it
before. We're on the right track.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first.
Well done.
Reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank. Can you do it, Melly? Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Touve, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in. I hope they can swim. Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things... Those things to...
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now. Is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Listen, I'm sorry I lied to you. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die, and I was scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going. Closed. Not for long. Make some room. It's done. Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit. What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas!
That one, the other way. It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
Closed.
I don't know.
Melly, can you open
it? Looks ancient.
No.
Come on, Lucas.
Maybe from the other side? Right, Melly. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
Who built this?
Some knight, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone and mortar. But craftsmen? There are a lot of those.
No, Lucas. It was built a long time ago. But the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
Go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side. All right, come on. Climb up. I'll help you. All right. Right. I'll take care of the door. Come on! Cross over, you two! Bloody rats. You can't fault their system. Very efficient.
Let's go.
I'll go first.
Yes.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here. On my way. Come on! I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists. Chateau d'Ambroche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that... That's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Your help.
Yes.
lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
It doesn't smell very good.
A good remedy is a remedy that stinks. Hugo. It's far away. Too far to get there. This is it! Come on, come on! That should help. Come on! We're gonna make it!
Shit!
I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here. Look at it. Chateau d'Ambrage.
It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on.
Whoa.
Incredible.
The tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open. Decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history. Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot. Melly to push that. Ah, the brazier is coming back by itself. look at that!
Oh! Well, I guess that's what the pit's for. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there.
Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right. Those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right. I'll cover you with the brazier.
Putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Can you take care of it?
Yes. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers! I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on, then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. All right, here we go again.
Have you done it?
Yes. Are you all right, Hugo?
I'm fine, but I hear you shouting.
Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Yes.
Good luck.
Thank you.
a bit better. Whenever you want.
I'll help you climb up.
I'm coming. The bridge. We'd better lower it. And so, Amicia the Amazon and Melly the Stealthy conquer the Chateau d'Ambrage.
Huh. You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down. We could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know, Amicia the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Very funny. This is how you conquer a castle.
This is how you get sick.
No, not in my version of the story. Themselves to recover what was rightfully theirs, a home
Stop it! Come on! I'm sure there's a cellar for you here somewhere. Amicia, it's not that simple. Know me? All right, I understand.
Our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower! Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Dream.
Oh, are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas, follow me, you'll see.
Right, this will wake me up, hopefully. I'd better stay with Hugo. Hugo's waiting for me. I'd better go. Huh. We've got a lot of work to do.
Thank you.
Not bad. Not bad at all. We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses.